raving loony. He'd never catch... I mean, do you remember when he first joined Blue Peter, he jumped off that bridge? No, thank you, Mrs. Now on CBBC, it is a top show. It's back, Maid Marian and her merry men.
Mud. Mud. All over the street, it sticks to your feet. It's mud. Mud. You get it in your hair, you get it everywhere. That mud. Brown mud. There's a mad, bad king, and he's called King John, and he sits on a big, bad throne. And he takes all the people's money, and he won't leave the people alone. He taxes their farms, he taxes their homes, he taxes their flesh and blood. He lives for the pleasure of counting his treasure, but all that the people gotta eat is mud. Mud. They eat mud pies that are covered in flies, just mud. Sweet mud. They make mud spread and they spread it on their bread, that's mud. Just mud. They drink then they cry, there's mud in your eye, that's mud. Mud.
Raffle tickets. Who'll buy a raffle ticket? Fabulous prizes!
You, cretin, what are your fabulous prizes?
A fabulous box of mud, 12 fabulous bottles of mud, and a fortnight's holiday, cretin.
Where?
In some mud.
Not bad.
This man is the sheriff of Nottingham, and he works for the bad King John. He's a liar, he's a spy, he's a tricker and a nigger, and he knows what's going on.
I know what's going on.
But even though they're poor and sore, the people have a dream. One day someone will come along who'll turn their mud to cream. Someone who'll fight for the people's rights and set all the people free. Who'll whip the sheriff and bad King John, but who will this someone be?
I think he means me.
Yes, who will this someone be?
With my ruthless band of freedom fighters.
Now who will this someone be?
And this is how the band got together.